It's currently 10 degrees. It's a Monday morning. We have a history final at 5. We're gonna study on our way up the mountain and ski on our way down. It's gonna be pretty good.
And we want to bring you up to date on this winter blast. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Tracy Berry.
You can't understate how cold it is.
Man, am I in Montana? This does not seem like Portland, Oregon all of a sudden.
And the storm is expected to move up the East Coast tomorrow, where it could dump a lot of snow.
The states that will be hit hardest with possibly the most severe ice storm in 10 to 20 years.
Stay in your house, stay warm, make some hot cocoa.
Oh, a blanket and hot
that
cocoa.
That is really making it tricky.
And it's getting cold out here. Just take a look at our light truck. You can see these icicles just starting to build on the sun.
Right, I'll tell you what to do. Go that way, really fast. If something gets in your way, turn.
Thank you.
know.